Let's see.
There's the moon. Rocks down there. That's gotta be it.
Down there. It's gotta be it. Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
Is that the ambush? Okay, didn't see that coming. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. We will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Straight into Ragnarok. Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Wait, only bind you if you let it. was necessary. Because it was written.
Elsa!
Choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. First got here? I think that's what we're supposed to use it.
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodis Vini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Wow. This place changes at night. A lot.
No less humid, unfortunately.
Warning, clear.
Careful, brother. You're covered in black rod. That wasn't the same one from earlier, was it?
No.
You come back fast. Not that fast.
In Asgard, where else did you see a Odin's army?
Well, all these Andriar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. You kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
If they come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said.
It will not come to that.
Calliope would have been a better... Trust. Ah, motherfucker.
We can get across from up here. So, we report back to Hildesfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Lighthouse.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for masterpieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
Then it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. Do all the plants here want to kill us?
No. Only the carnivorous ones.
Thank you.
Lingering Mark belongs to Helka. She's a Blossender. Hound's prize for her pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
Fuses but 30 heartbeats. That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down. Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
The wolves gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
Einar Yar are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves. And now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildesphene slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Stop that west, brother!
Enemies on the left!
Rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
That nook is healing its friends, brother!
Try dragging the scepter across the fell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
Perhaps.
brother. You're covered in Bifrost. Vera!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
God.
What?
The most annoying man alive.
Just realize that you, what you explore.
Go!
Which an hour, come on. This is 8 o'clock at... It's 8 o'clock at Jamaica. I'll never touch that.
This way.
That's gonna come alive.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious though, what's he doing here?
Odin used roots of the world tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nithhogg protects the tree's roots wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. We're coming for you, Envy.
Position. What idiots. Oh. If it isn't
this guy's just too fast, so
hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Time done.
And you must be the little half breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, Traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
Well, Odin is mine.
I can help.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw him.
I know you didn't want this, but we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished here. Now, what you got? Really? You are the one who killed Baldur? What did Kultul forever do to you? With your reputation, I thought I would at least break a sweat. Ride him down, Gultoper. So aggressive, so angry. Not going to lie, I'm disappointed. Frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Hey, careful! These are new braces. Oh, wait! You expected the stick to give you an advantage? Ooh. No. Come on, brother. You have that spear built for a reason. Hilarious. The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old geezer's cane. Like father, like son. No! You actually hit me! Slow down! I don't remember the last time anyone hit me! You know, pain is not as bad as I remember. Slow down! I can't decide if I'm more surprised or pissed off! When was the last time I even used this? Slow it down.
Come on, brother! You hit him once! Just gotta find the right opening!
Oh, he is mad now, isn't he?
He's open!
You have a lot of nerve. You know that? There we are. Armor fit for a cop. You think you can bring down Asgard? Hurry! Slow down! It will be over soon. You strike like a sloppy cow. I was not satisfied. Well done. More fun for me. Slow it down. My turn. Slow down.
He's open.
I was just going to cut your head off, but now I think I will take my time. Oh, how the children of Asgard will enjoy.
Fuck! That's all this is!
What is going on in an empty bed? Oh, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
Final warning.
Don't think a warning's going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works.
You do not get to decide my fate!
You are dead, Sunshine.
Slow it down.
You are in. Way over your head!
Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you! How dare you try and spare me?
it down. You are in way over your head. Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok. I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp. Only one of us is walking away from this, and it sure as shit will not be you. How dare you try and spare me? Slow down. I am growing very sick of you. Stop!
Just snap his neck, just in case. Stream.
At least the rescue's going well.
Whoa!
Right?
On your right!
Keep going! We're almost at the river!
Oh, thank goodness.
I'm about to hurl.
Where's the boat?
Throw it in the river.
Hurry now. That won't hold them for long.
Whoa! Of course!
Steve Bosnia. Freyr's boat.
They will regroup. We should go.
This is bad.
Hang on!
You should have seen your faces.
Relax.
It's flying! We're flying!
I knew it would do that.
No, you didn't.
Smoothly.
Little help?
Is that too fast? Look out!
He survived that.
He was down there picking the dirt out of his nails with the beast's feathers. You'll see. He has to be.
We're almost there, Ingrid. Just hold on a bit longer.
I suppose I have much of a choice at the moment.
Do it again, but harder.
Lunda! Lunda, we need cloth and boiling water. Red root and lamb's press. I know. You think I never staunched a bleeder before? Now don't you go worrying, boss. I didn't go through any of your stuff while he was off being tortured.
Damn it, Lunda! Easy.
Heck, you says it made for? I'm the one who stuck you like a damn pig. No thanks.
Freya, mind giving her a hand? We're just taking over entirely?
Hold still. She'll just take you stable so I can take you to safety service. The rest of my herbs are there.
We'll protect the realm in your absence. The four of us.
Radovan's in good hands.
But it's injuries, huh? Whatever that is.
Your boat.
Nope.
Your boat.
Go on. Take it. Sail the skies. Sun yourself on its bow. You look like you could use it.
Pick a vanguard proud.
Gave you his boat? Nice.
It was necessary, not because it was written.
Proxy Halls, a Gjallarhorn, is the herald of Ragnarok. Whatever it does.
I read about it in Odin's library. Supposedly it's...
Hold the trace. We will discuss in private.